deep, slow breaths. Here we are.
Help them to sit in a comfortable position and to take their medication. Reassure them.
That's better.
If the attack becomes severe, call 999.